So this is Halloween week, the week of the red. The more red you have, the more fun you're gonna have. So for this Halloween, I have actually curated some dresses and I hope you enjoy them. And also please stay tuned till the end because I have some useful tips that you can follow this Halloween. So yeah, let's go. Some lemons for you. I'm Minnie Mouse, so I paired up a really cute polka dot and a pair of these. Hey, do you remember me? I'm Minnie Mouse and I'm dead. Being dead is fun. Come join me. K-pop idols, just color your hair, tie these amazing buns, and you're good to go. Oppa, sarangi. Hey, I'm Kylie, and I'm pregnant. I think my water broke. Gotta run. I am a vampire. I'm here for your blood. Give me some of your blood. Come, little girl. There's free Wi-Fi here. Come. So this was it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Also, so I have some tips for you for this Halloween. So if you're dressing up for anything as Halloween and you're a bit confused like what to do, what to wear, you can always search out the trending celebrities and then you can dress up as them. And I've heard these stories that a few people who did dress up like some celebrities got some shout out from them. So that's pretty cool, right? Okay, tip number two, that use as much fake blood as you can. Like the more red you are, the more scary you are, and the more fun it is. Also, third tip, if you are actually searching for things, you can always try and search for the horror characters that are going on at the time. For example, I did this it character from the movie It, and yeah, it's quite popular. I mean, every second person I see is doing that. Either It or the girl in the raincoat with the balloon. So you can do that as well if you want. So tip number four, always remember that the celebrities you are doing or any person you are doing, you can always do a dead version of that. Like you can do a dead version of yourself. You can dress up as yourself, be there, and yeah, then you can be the dead version of that. Like, hi, this is me, and put on some white powder and this is the dead me. So that was it from my side, guys. If you have some awesome ideas that we can do, so please tell that to me in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to check out my handles which I have listed in the description box. And if you're getting ready for Halloween and if you liked some of my DIYs that you'll try, some of my looks that you'll try, then please give a shout out to me. Just like tag me in those links and I'll check them out, and that'll be awesome. So promises, promises. Till then, adios.